All right, let's see how we did. Now again, we want a nice crunchy outside, nice medium inside. And see that? It's a little pink. We honestly could have pulled it even sooner. Let's test it out though. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm talking about. You cannot replicate the amount of juice that stays in the steak with infrared heat. You cannot. Oh man. When you hit a home run, it's exciting.